it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is a headband hairstyle with two French braids, so I really hope you enjoy the video. If you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe down below and let's get started. With my part on the right side, I'm going to divide out a section of hair from the part down to the left ear. Then I'm going to divide this forward section into two sections, clipping away the forward hair. With the back section of hair, I'm going to start a French braid. So I'm picking up a section near the part, dividing it into three smaller pieces. And I'm going to start by crossing the right strand over the middle, then cross the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle, pick up a new section and cross it into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand over the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it over and into the middle strand. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the French braid, crossing the side strands over the middle strand while bringing new sections into the braid, until it reaches my left temple. Now I'm going to stop adding new sections into the braid and just continue braiding the section down to the ends, and then slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now I'm going to let down the front section of hair and braid this into a second French braid. So I'm picking up a piece near the part and dividing it into three smaller sections, and I'm just going to cross the side strands over the middle strand while bringing new sections into the braid until I've brought in all of the hair from this section. Now I'm just going to continue the braid down to the ends and slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now I'm going to clip away the hair from the crown of my head and tie the two braids to a small section of hair at the back of my head with a clear elastic band. And then I'm just going to let down the top hair to hide the ends of the braids. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the tutorial, make sure to click the thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to my channel. If you haven't yet, you can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. That way you won't miss out on any future videos, and I will see you next time.